folks, Slopslo here. This is obviously Euro Truck Simulator I'm in. Anybody who's been watching my channel knows I'm mainly playing No Man's Sky at the moment. But I've had like a little change. I don't normally, I have played Euro Truck Simulator before. This isn't the first time. But I haven't played it for over a year. I started playing it on and off about a week or so ago. And I've got my current profile up to level 8, as you see. Old Codger, he's my Steam handle. And I thought I might as well try doing a video of it, see if some people will like it. And I have to warn any purist of ETS. I do not play this game as a proper driver to begin with. I currently I'm still using contracts, I haven't got my own truck, and I play slightly different to probably most people when I'm in this mode. While I'm contracting, I will not stick to any of the regulations. I will not stick to traffic speed or red lights or anything. I have all that system turned off so I can speed. The reason for this is while I'm doing the contract, I want to earn a little bit of money prior to getting a loan to buy my own truck. So for you purists out there, I'm not driving this truck properly because I will be speeding everywhere and I've got all the fines and that turned off. That's just me, that's the way I'm playing it. And when I get to get my own truck, then if I record some of this, because I find watching this sometimes for somebody else probably might be a bit boring. That's why I've got the radio on, because I'm not really a chatterbox, so a lot of the driving is going to be me quiet and just listen to the radio. But admittedly, this will put copyright notices on my videos. That's the only problem. But we'll see. But yeah, I hope somebody enjoys it, because I enjoy Euro Truck when I'm in the mood to play it. And I have experience with real-life articulated vehicles. I spent 10 years in the Royal Engineers, where I ferried a lot of really heavy transport. And I have driven in Civvy Street for about 3 or 4 years as a HTV driver, driving Arctics, so I've got some real life experience with these vehicles, and so I do enjoy this. I'm just going to carry on with this current profile. I'm not going to change the profile. This is not a tutorial, it's just showing me playing one of my games that I like to play occasionally. So let's go on the job market. The only problem with you Euro Truck Simulator is that the videos tend to be a bit long. I've tried doing one already and it had a problem with the rendering, so it didn't process properly on YouTube. So let's hope it doesn't happen with this. Anyway, let's hope you can hear my voice above the radio, because a lot of the times I'll be driving without me chatting too much, hopefully. But yeah, again, warning for ETS guys that are purists and want to see a proper driving, you won't see that initially with me. You will do once I get my proper own truck, then I will drive it as you should be driving, but not right now. So let's get a job, shall we? I wonder if I should start off with a short one to start with, to see how the video goes. I think I will, because I've just done a test to see if it works, and it did, so let's try a short one first. I don't like Iveco. Iveco trucks are horrible. Also, my base is another preference I have is that I prefer right-hand drive vehicles. I just feel more comfortable with the sat nav on my left rather than on my right. It's just the way I feel comfortable driving. And I don't like Iveco. My favourite truck is the Volvo. Don't like Renault. These are all the ones I don't know is one. Oh, from Plymouth to Brest. Is that a short trip? Yeah, very short. Let's do that one, shall we? I'm only taking a short trip because it's videoing and it takes a bit quicker. But if you switch to digital radio, so let's see what we got. Radio available to you, like that cool. Fresh, laid-back hits on Magic Chilled. Timeless, relaxing classics. Let's look at the map. See if there's anything we can discover. That's what I always do. Have a look at the map. Mind you, it's just going to the next town, isn't it? It's more or less straight there. Nothing there I can discover yet, is it? No, nothing new. Okay, we don't need to do any rerouting. Sometimes I will reroute to a place which is nearby, which I haven't discovered. But there's no need in this one. and we're going to Brest. I've been there before, I think. Roscoff. Plymouth to Roscoff, okay. I'm trying to remember the thing, because I can never, when I get there, I'll forget which bloody port, if there's more than one port. And I use the Thrustmaster TMX steering wheel and sequential drive. Oh, let's put my, oh yeah, and I use Track IR as well. So you'll see me breaking every traffic rule there is, okay? I'll be speeding everywhere where I can. Don't want any damage, I don't want accidents and stuff like that. I'm not going to be, but I will be driving a bit dangerous. This is not how you drive a truck, the way you'll see me drive in a second. I'm going to go left. I do like the graphics in this game, it's good. You'll see my spec in the description. I'll put the spec in there. Highways England recommends you check your tyres, fuel and oil before every long journey. For more information, the only thing we drive in a sequential box like this with the I use the upshift and downshift myself. It's not automatic. It's not the simple one. The only problem is the upshift is on the right and the downshift is on the left in the below the steering wheel, so when you turn it you've got to make sure you're hitting the right button as you're turning. I do like Magic Radio. Come on guys, let me through. Now don't stop there. Look where he's stopping. Ah! Oh dear. And he's still going straight on. They just stop in front of you. I'm causing the right block here, look. No, they stop in front of you, look. And there's no reason to, he's not turning right. Oh shit, where the white boo-boo we are. Oh dear. Let's start moving forward. Quick. No, I can't do it without hitting him. I don't want to hit him. Baby, it's a wild thing. Come on, guys. Yeah, big boo-boo here. There you go. And he's going. I'm a bit silly, who am I? Roundabouts in this game are quite dangerous. Yeah, he's going to go. Excuse me. Right in the Plymouth Town, right by the ferry. Next one. Olé. Plymouth to Roscoff. Some lights on, shall we? Well, love the Volvos. We're at sun. Is it sunrise or sunset? I can't remember. Oh! Oh yeah, you can go in anyway, can't you? It doesn't matter. Where are we? This is confusing, this area. Oh, I could have gone, yeah, straight on, but no, we can still go this way. Oh, hit the curb. Yeah, see red light, but I'm just ignoring them. I want to get to level 16. The reason to that level before I buy my own truck is because I want to buy the Volvo FH, and you can only get it when you're level 16. No, I don't want to stay at 53, thanks. I'm speeding everywhere. Yeah, this is not how you would drive a truck. You stick to the speed limits. Next right we want. We hear the clicking noises, me changing down. Wren's Breast. That red sky and the windmill there, up on there on the left. Cool. Road's clear. Yes, I'm not playing the game initially as a proper driver with rest brakes and all that. That's all disabled, so I don't need to rest, don't need to keep to the speed limits, not worrying about red traffic lights and stuff. As long as it's I can get through without hitting anything, it's fine. But and speeding fines are off. Once I get my own truck, like I said before, then I will play as you should play. Well, you should play how you want to play. It's a single player game, this part of it. But I will play as a proper driver then, doing rest breaks and all the rest of it, sticking to the speed limit. But right now I'm going to be driving like a lunatic. But trying not to hit anything else, obviously. Yeah, I'm not much of a chatter box, so that's why I've got the radio on. But yeah, it's gonna have some copyright shit on the videos, but such is life. You can just turn them off, can't you? Whoa.
Whatever the weather is going to be doing later, we absolutely have your
summer. So this is quite a short trip for my first video.
Back between 6 and 8 playing some of your favourite summer songs. So whatever the weather is doing, if it is sunny, then perfect. Or if you're having to bring your barbecue indoors, if it is raining, you'll have 2 hours.
Not too fast on the turn.
They can whisk you away. Memories of sunny beaches and lazy summer evenings. It's going to be a good listen, whatever the weather is doing. Rick Astley, later this evening between 6 and 8 here on Magic. And we'll get updated with the latest news next to midday.
Yeah, that's a short trip. The next video I'll try and I'll do a longer one. If anyone's interested.
Don't miss out on this summer's offers.
I don't mind if only one person gets enjoyment from it. I do as well. That's the important thing for me.
Offers per couple and applies to select a short haul bookings departing to 31st of August 2017 inclusive, subject to availability, terms and conditions apply. Visit thompson.co.uk.
I'm going right now, I haven't indicated, never mind. Oh, and I hit him. I wasn't even looking at that. So there's some damage. I was looking to the right and not to what was in the back on my left mirror. So yeah, it was a bit bad. Come on, fella, move. No, I'm not going to worry about the lights. Let's see, we've got to go up right here anyway, haven't we? Is it the next one? Or is it in here? Oh, it's next one. Stupid boy. I got confused then, thinking I had to go in there. In here.
Over 18s only, drink aware, exclude Scotland. This week at M&S, indulge in a delicious dining for two with a main side dessert and a free bottle of wine for just £10. From the Which 2017 Supermarket of the Year, M&S.
And I always choose the highest one. Terms, conditions, let's have a look, see, shall we?
Subject to availability, over 18s only. Please drink responsibly. See in store for details.
This is Magic News and More.
Well, it would be the other side, wouldn't it? Yeah. Let's have a look. How are we going to do this? I've got a better way of doing this.
Well, Saturday morning flew by, didn't it?
As I've got right and dry.
Michael Hayes on Magic. Welcome. Phil Collins coming up. Lovely bit of disco from Chic on the way soon. And Simply Red all to come.
Okay. It's going to be a bit awkward, this. Doing it like this on a straight on. I haven't got the angle, but we'll get there. Doing a couple of shunts.
Nearly a quarter in England and Wales have been caught selling knives to under 18s. Trading standards found children as young as 12 were able to buy a blade. Figures also show knife crimes risen by a fifth in a year. As worker Ron Thomas says,
what we do here?
It's now become culture. We have to tackle culture. We have to tackle some of the underlining issues. Why young people want to carry acid, want to carry a knife, want to buy it.
George Clooney says he's taking legal action against a French magazine that published the first
pictures
of his newborn twins. The actor claims photographers climbed a fence and a tree to get the photos at his home in Italy.
That's better.
That's the latest from Magic. I'm Rosanna.
Magic weather.
Rain clearing in the far southeast, but showers will spread across southern Britain this afternoon. Some of those heavy. Elsewhere, a mix of sunshine and showers. The high 21 Celsius.
Reflected.
I'm not bad again. I am a little bit out of practice, so that's not too bad. Cool. And back on.
Nostalgic.
Lovely job. So it won't be excellent because we've hit a vehicle. We'll see how much damage I've got. Oh, it is excellent. Yeah, I cut that guy up on my left. Oh, that's cool. There you go, guys. That's the first one. That's 21 minutes. I'm going to call it here on this one. On my next video, I'll do a little bit of a longer trip. And you'll see that I will be speeding a lot. I didn't speed too badly on this one. You know, I made a few mistakes, but it wasn't too bad. So if you did get this far, thanks very much. This is my first part of my so-called Let's Play, but it's a Let's Play my way, as you can see. I'm not playing as a proper driver at the moment, only when I get my real truck, or my own truck. So, thanks again guys if you got this far, and I'll catch you in the next one.